What is up, guys? Welcome back to another player review. Today we're going to be looking at 84 Informed Danny. Yes, 84 Informed Danny, because we've had a lot of problems trying to get this guy to even function in the club. Because as you guys already know, if you watched my previous video, if you haven't, I'll leave that as a video response below this video. He was a zero overall player as soon as I put him into my club, and he became a fucking bronze player. All his card stats were zero, so I had to mix things up, and sometimes he'll become an inform, sometimes he'll become a bronze player. So I had to, this review took longer than usual. But anyway, if you guys are looking for coins, check out UT Coin Traders. The link will be in the description. Now, is he worth 120k? Well, by now he's around 80 to 70k on the PS3, so he is quite cheap for an 84 overall player, and he's only been out for one day. So how does he play on the pitch? Is he worth it? Let us find out. First up, he has 80 pace, I think on the card or somewhere around there, and he feels pretty fast, to be honest with you guys. He felt very fast, or good enough in pace when it comes down, you know, to be running down the wings and crossing it, because this guy's passing is really good. And I wish I could show you guys the assist, or I wish there was a stat where it shows how many assists this guy has given me, but you can't do that in FIFA 13, hoping that FIFA 14 you can actually do that. Also, in the penalty area, he was a very good finisher. You will see clips in the penalty area where this guy is just, you know, there was just so much FIFA AIDS with this guy. Him heading it, the goalkeeper saving it, and it comes back to him. It's just so much trouble this guy was given, the defense and the goalkeeper, the opposition's goalkeeper, of course. His ball control, he makes him feel very strong because of how awesome his ball control is. On his card, I think it has 87 dribbling, which is extremely high for an 84 overall player. So 87 dribbling make him feel stronger, but he still remains weak, if you know what I mean. Sometimes he will get out of challenges magically, and sometimes he will just get bullied like he's not even there, like he's the wind can blow him off the ball. That is how weak he can be sometimes. So it's a bit of a mix and match, I guess, with him when it comes down to how strong he is. And one thing that I really loved about him is his passing. He sets up a lot of my strikers, like I said. He assisted so many, I wish I could show you guys. His long shots and shot power were okay, nothing too special. So you can't really hit, you know, 30-yard shots or 4-yard shots. I think 20 might be suitable for this guy. He won me a couple of headers as well, so he's decent at heading. 4-star weak foot and 4-star skills, which is really great for a winger if you want to cut in. You know, his left foot isn't useless at all, and that is pretty much it for his advantages. So his two weaknesses for me were he is weak and he can be out of position. Now, before I get into if I should recommend him or not, if you guys are interested in some Saints Row 4 exclusive gameplay, check the annotation below. The Saints Row voice actor Kinsey plays the actual game and creates a pretty, I don't know, funny character. So check the annotation below. Anyway, do I recommend Informed Danny? Yes or no? Simple yes, because this guy all round is a very well balanced winger. I definitely recommend him, but maybe some of you might want to try him as a left midfielder because he suits that position more because of his work rates and he hangs around midfield a lot. So definitely go try him out. He gets a 9.3 from me, and that is pretty much it for this review. If you enjoyed it, I'd really appreciate a like, and also don't forget to let me know who else you want me to review from this team of the week. And also actually let me know if you still having problems with your Informed Danny. Is he still a zero overall, or is he still a bronze player? Let me know in the comment section below. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and as usual guys, I really hope you have a very nice day.